My morning today started like any other this past year, alone and waking up exhausted. There hasn't been much to look forward to recently. Sure, have to get my degree, but ever since last year, I haven't been as motivated. Today I woke up with just one thought. His birthday. I remember how madly in love I was with you. You were my home. I can't believe it's already been a year. Where did all the time go? You told me the best gift I gave you was my time. But I never got to tell you the same. Every moment we spent together, every laugh, every argument.
Sure, it's nothing, but I still feel like shit.
Living life with you was its own sort of paradise.
Thank you.
There isn't anything I wouldn't do to get all that back. To get us back. That last night, you didn't wake me up because you saw how exhausted I was from caring for you.
You gotta call the fucking ambulance, man. You'll call her in the morning. Sorry?
I don't blame you for leaving.
My name?
I just hate that I never got to say goodbye.
Louis?
Like, you're already starting to like what's over.
Yeah, I can see that. You're taking photos of people just walking on the car. You're being a little spy.
It's relaxing, you know?
It's relaxing?
To people watch,
through the lens. Yeah. Well, I mean, that's why I love it, too. I love getting lost in the composition I love. It's like creating a poem with no words.
Yeah.
I'm glad you picked it up. It suits you well.
It's beautiful.
You're beautiful.
Right.
Yeah. I see you're back in her place. You used to take so many photos.
I know. How could I forget?
There's so many memories. They'll always be with you. I'll always be with you.
That's true, then why did you leave?
Well, I thought I was doing the right thing. I didn't want to wake you up. You were exhausted after taking care of me. And I didn't know it was going to be the last night I'd get to see you. It's all because of this. Fucking virus. You know, when I was younger, I always wondered what the next global catastrophe would be. But who would have guessed this?
I never blame you for leaving. It's just that I never got to say goodbye.